Greetings, here, ladies. My name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome to Quantum Break. This is a game made by Remedy, the guys who made the older Max Payne games, and they made Alan Wake, which I really, really love. I love the whole narrative structure of that game, and it was at a unique time in my life when I played that because I don't know. I was sitting at home, I had nothing else to do, and I started playing Alan Wake, and I just got so involved and immersed in the world that game created that I really, really enjoyed it. So I'm looking forward to this. It's taken me a couple of days to actually get to it because I wanted to finish Ori and the Blind Forest first. So here we are in a brand new Let's Play. I don't really know how this is going to go because I think it has like real life, live action story elements in it that kind of add behind the scenes stuff, but I've heard they're like 30 minutes long. So, and I don't want to sit here and watch like a TV show in the middle of the game while it adds to the story. I don't really feel like that's what a Let's Play should be. I don't really feel like sitting down and watching content because it's uninteractive. I'm just sitting here watching like a TV show rather than actually playing a game. So I might skip those. I don't know. I have no idea how this is going to go. But first off, I just want to get in and start it and get into the main story of it with Sean Ashmore here. It has real live action like actors in the game. Dominic Monaghan was at the title screen as well, who played Charlie in Lost, and Merry in Lord of the Rings. So I'm looking forward to this. Act one, the number one killer is time.
The number one killer is time. It destroys us all. This is what you need to know. Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time. We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulsefream was there to stop us. He has superpowers.
Jack.
Him and me both. We failed.
Jack.
And of course...
Yes?
Time travel was involved.
Jack.
It's me, Jack!
Going too fast for you? Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Let's start at the beginning.
Ah, yeah!
When you first arrived at Riverport University.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene. He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved. Paul said it was world-changing. Was right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man! Fuck off!
Get out of the road!
Asshole. What's up, Bobby?
Riverport University. Here we are.
Thanks, man. Keep the change.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
No problem.
It's so weird to see, like, the real faces in it. Oh, am I playing? Oh, yeah, baby.
You've been away for 6 years.
Paul and I had kept in touch, but, well, not so much.
This is gorgeous.
I was just happy to see Paul.
This is really fucking pretty. Hello, why are you crying? Also, yeah, I call him Bobby because he's like Iceman in the X-Men movies. And his name is Bobby. Also, this dude over here... Can I sprint? Is there a sprint option? This dude over here used to be in...
Good morning.
Several TV shows. Hi. Is that it? Is that all you're gonna say? Okay, cool.
I guess I should go find Paul.
I guess you should, but good God, look how good this game looks! Yeah! It's been a while since I've played something with, like, a start-to-finish story, and I'm really excited about this. I'm really excited about a new Let's Play. Hello? What's going on, bro?
Rough night, huh?
You're drinking Jägermeister?
It's just whatever's don't even matter anymore.
Whatever, bro.
I doubt he's out here. I better head into the campus.
Or we better look at the map. You are here.
Paul told me to meet him at the physics building.
Where's the physics building? Okay, who cares? The game's just going to tell me where to go anyway. But yeah, the guy that I'm going to see, he's Littlefinger in, Game of Thrones. He's an Irish actor. He's in The Dark Knight Rises as well, at the very start of it. Join the protest! I don't think I will. My controller's vibrating.
Whoa.
Jack.
I just got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right, you'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. I'll meet you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman.
Hey you! Take action now! Onyx Studios wants to tear down the pride of Riverport University, the beautiful and historic library building So, Monarch are trying to tear down this entire place? That's not very nice. Why would you do that? Oh, good God. Isn't Paul, like, the bad guy? He said Paul was trying to stop us or something. Hello.
Hey, do you know where the physics building is?
That
you
one?
You mean the big-ass metallic turtle behind me? Hard to miss, man.
Hard to miss, man. Also, I like how the character's name is Jack. It's gonna make it very immersive. It's gonna make it very easy to get into.
Can we go home yet?
Who said that? Was that you? Shut up.
Hey, it's Bobby Radford here on the tail end of the night shift. How you doing, Riverport? Burning the midnight oil? Just waking up?
Come on,
please go around.
Call it a night. There's nobody left to convince.
So is this all part of the protest? You guys are all out here? Signed a petition. Follow us on social networks. Visit our site. You didn't tell us what your social networks are. How am I supposed to follow all that? Monarch problems. Selling out Riverport since 1999. Bought out all major tech and security companies in Riverport using earnings from shady investments. Evaded questioning regarding who was truly running Monarch. Blah, 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 blah. So, they're a really bad company, apparently. Also, this game is all about time powers. I get time powers to be able to freeze time and shoot dudes and time dash and time stoppy. Expose the lies, find the truth. That is a nice TV. Can I have it? I'm gonna just steal this TV
it's
and go.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
He's been gone for 5 years.
Wait,
dark matter
what?
And dark energy constitute over 95% of our universe.
That's Sam Lake! The guy who works at Remedy, the
we're
guy on the right!
A speck of light floating in an endless ocean of darkness.
And the guy talking is Alan Wake, or the actor who played him. So Sam Lake was who, the original Max Payne was modeled after.
Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists. And now he was coordinating some huge project at the university. It's a big deal for him.
Hey, protest's over. At home.
You are one handsome man.
Not why I'm here, Chief. Holster that safety whistle.
Prick.
Holster that safety whistle. This game is very pretty. Remedy always do good jobs at making their games look good. Good job, Remedy. High fives for you.
You made a long trip just to see a research project?
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend. I wanted to help him any way I could. Son of a bitch.
Jack Joyce. In the flesh.
Littlefinger!
Mr. Paul Serene. I'm shaking money bags.
Shut up and bring it in. Welcome home. 6 years. And I was starting to think you'd never come back.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
Where are we going?
This way. We're going upstairs to the project lab. How was the flight?
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I missed that van.
I'm guessing Will's not meeting us.
He doesn't know we're here.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family I had, but he was difficult.
It's a very nice looking area. Is that a window? Those are some very clean windows. I thought I could walk straight out. I was going to say, isn't this building a bit breezy? What do you think of the guy's American accent?
Yo, Paul.
Paul's.
You got enough space here?
Well, you know, us business types need somewhere to practice our putting.
Because his accent in real life is an Irish accent. I'm pretty sure he's an Irish actor. Because in Game of Thrones, he has like a stronger kind of Irishy accent. And in this, then, it's like, come on,
in
I'll show
here,
you the
Jack.
Project labs.
Going up.
Going up. And I'm always curious how
there's more to this than
convincing those accents are.
Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
Facial capture is amazing. Never. I would never. Ooh, pretty colors.
Oh, look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
Oh, shocking.
Was it you?
Okay. Enough joking. The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
I love how his name is Jack. And now I'm keep like, yes? Every time I hear Jack now, I'm like, what? And look! It's a Septicai! Everything is converging perfectly. It's not a Septicai, but it has... I don't know, whenever I see a circle
Come
with similar
on,
color schemes...
I am about to blow your mind.
Okay. Whatever.
Come on.
Just don't blow anything else.
Big show.
You haven't changed at all.
Thank you. That's a good thing. Or maybe not. Ooh, ominous music. This is not a good thing. Now that we know that he's like the guy trying to stop us at the end, and we're going back to the start. Are you gonna fuck me up? Did you kill my brother?
Welcome to Project Promenade.
Project Promenade. Cool. Ooh. Is that a time warpy brain hole?
You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack. You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah.
There's one panel off and it's annoying me. You had one job, dude!
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah. Apparently I do.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk.
Cool. Whoa, God. Camera got stuck in you there for a second, Paul. Sorry about that. What's this?
Will overreacted. Scared off the investors, ranting about miscalculations, dangers. All with no evidence. It works. But they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it.
It's usually the concept. Ooh, here it is. It's working. Are you gonna use the Septicai to create a time paradox machine hole? Cause I am down with that.
I see the concept of personal space is still foreign to you.
Hey, somebody's gotta keep tabs on you.
I'm just logging into Facebook, Paul. Don't even worry. Mer, we absolutely cannot afford to lose momentum at this point. If we put Project Promenade on hold, then we will lose every Cronon specialist on staff overnight. Monarch is paying double the wages we are. It would be an absolute nightmare. Our staff is irreplaceable, and I'm struggling to hold on to them
Jack,
as it is.
Come on.
Shut up! I'm reading! So Monarch... This isn't Monarch, then. This is just the university. I like how it says Jack arrival on the monitor behind this. I've known William Joyce since childhood. There's no doubt that he's a genius, but he also has a history of paranoia and mental instability. He's lost sight of the big picture. His concerns regarding Project Promenade are outlandish, unfounded, and based on ludicrous conjecture. So, Will knows something that's going on, and I don't, and you're telling me that Will is not here for different reasons. You're a liar, and I don't trust you.
You know asking for her help is not easy for me. I am in deep trouble. You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right. I love my older brother. But he didn't make it easy.
What do Will do?
It's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with.
Did you kill my brother?
Thank you. I knew I could count on you.
Oh, when you put it like that. When you say my name. Also, what are you wearing? A Stone Crow? Is that an Alan Wake t-shirt? The Stone Crow? Wasn't that a band that made a song for Alan Wake? I can't remember.
Ooh. So, what's this?
Corridor schematics. Travel clockwise leads to a forward progression in time. Counterclockwise, travel backwards.
Oh, it's like you invented a clock.
Yes. Years ahead of our time.
So you made a time travel machine,
then,
basically.
I need you to push the lever over there, labeled Cronon Conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm gonna run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable.
Cronon Conduit. Ah, I see it. You really should not be trusting me with this. I am not a scientist. I'm a whale biologist. Yeah. Oh. Magnetrons.
That's just the Chronon conduit initiating.
Why are these illegal? Yep, we go.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
Stable.
What was that?
Oh, God.
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out. This way. We've got to raise the corridor. Just like old times, eh?
Slightly illegal, no.
Moderately reckless.
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different.
Whoa.
Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be.
That's awesome looking!
I knew Paul. He played it cool, but I could tell he was nervous.
It's happening. We're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing.
Sure it is. That's a neat effect.
Here, take this. You need this key to activate the corridor.
Oh, do we have to press it at the same time? Because I'm all ready to do that. Here we go. 3, 2, 1!
We need to turn the keys at the same time to activate. Security precautions. Ready?
It's like we're launching a nuke.
Yeah, time,
wait,
nuke!
We're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out. 3, 2, 1.
We're not launching a nuke, right? Only one way to find out!
Damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other. It arrives at the predetermined time in the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
Passenger? Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
This is crazy, Paul.
Yeah!
And this can't be safe. What happens when...
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack. All you have to do is hit that switch.
2 minutes to the past. Okay! Paul! Are you ready to get assimilated in time and to travel back and to create history? Okay, here we go.
2 minutes to the past.
See you in the past, bro.
Remember this moment.
Oh, that's freaky.
Paul, what? How?
What the fuck?
It's fine. It's okay. Stay calm, Jack.
Stay calm. There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
Yeah.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self.
Oh. That's not good.
We did it. Fucking incredible. I mean, just imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen.
Before they happen.
Cure diseases before they spread. I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
So... If the two of them
it's
stay...
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and travel back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well... be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened.
Ah, time stuff messes
with
my head.
It, Jack. We did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even...
I can't even right now.
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
Okay. I'm not comfortable with this. So, it's like he went in He's like, what if you don't go in? But he's like, but I already came back. Of course I'm gonna go in because I already know it happened. That's such a, like, time paradox stuff messes with my head. I love it though. I love time travel stuff. Even though a lot of it can never ever make sense.
What are you doing? Oh no. Jack.
Will!
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No, stop him!
Shut up!
Hold on!
We can't shut it down, Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up! Look
shut
at me.
Up!
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
No, there's no time.
You're not thinking straight. Put the gun down.
Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end. Jack, you have to trust me.
Or what?
Or I'm gonna shoot you.
No, I gotta let you out.
That's bad!
No.
Destination error. Oh, shit! Where did we go? Jack, are you okay? He's like, his legs are over there, his body's up here. Uh-oh, time stopped.
You okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Whoa. Whoa!
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
Okay, so everything's frozen in time around me.
It should have worked.
We broke time! Paul! So this is where another paradox happens, that if you froze time, technically you shouldn't be able to move things around because it needs, like, because the particles in the air are frozen, so you can't push anything through the air. At least it's some stuff that I've read, because I love time travel stuff, and it's always neat to hear, like, what's going on. That is an amazing graphical effect, though.
This is crazy.
Yeah. Will! You okay? Come into my time bubble!
Will.
Hi!
Jack.
I have time powers.
Hey, Will.
Oh, look at the sparks!
What have we done?
What have you done?
She warned me. I knew she was right. All this time. I warned Paul. This could all have been avoided. Too late.
That's fucking nuts! I'll try help, but I'm not sure if I can. Everything's frozen and kerfuffled right now. You okay?
Come on.
It's jammed! This wasn't supposed to happen! The fingers off!
Stutter. Collapsed.
Here comes Monarch!
Jack! There's no other way up. Going through the machine.
Paul, wait, no!
Jack! This way! Jack! Jack!
So it's kind of like a Hadron Collider kind of thing. You go around in a circle. Except you don't collide with anything. Okay.
Come on.
I'm trying, but you're being a slow ass.
I didn't want to leave Paul, but there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Here. Hurry.
This is nuts.
Here. Fire.
What the hell?
Hurry. This way.
I froze time. I broke it. Shouldn't have listened. Oh, squeezy, squeezy. You guys look the same from the back.
Jack, your hands. Gotta keep moving.
No!
Oh, awesome! Hello, bullets! Tink, tink! Ah, it's so Matrix, I love it! It's not my first time with a gun.
Jack. You just... What just... Go. This way. Move.
Okay,
that was
Mary.
The first time my power started to manifest. An out-of-control burst of energy that saved Will.
Jesus,
Jack. Your proximity to the pulse. It must have altered your relation to the Chrono.
Will.
I gotta kill the dude.
What I just did back there. What the hell's happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
Hold on, bro.
Not in the right language.
Yeah, in the right language. Can I stop time? Am I a time baby?
I'll try to explain, but we have to go.
Time baby. I'ma just assume that I'm a time baby and that's it.
Explosion make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken. The time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
There's a fracture in time. It's breaking down, leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance.
Ow. Ah,
that didn't help.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
How? Time open! Time solves everything.
HQ, securing the server. Over.
More of them. Hi.
How did I do that?
They're coming. In here.
Ooh, sneaky little hobbitses. I'm sorry, I can't see him as anything but a hobbit.
I warned Paul about this. About the calculations. I tried to make you listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen.
Sound logic is always...
Shh.
You...
No, what? I don't know. We're on this side.
Are we good?
Okay. He didn't head back up to the lab. He could have gone back and tried to take the surface.
This doesn't make any sense. How... Why are you even here?
That's your biggest concern right now?
Stop talking and just go!
Paul brought me here to clean up your mess.
Shh!
My mess? Do you even...
Ah, Will! Oh, no!
Fuck.
Leader team, exiting the service elevator.
You heard her. Let's go.
Oh. Just... Nice. We're good. Keep moving.
You have no context for any of this, Jack. You weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years. This is bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
Sure.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
No, it's not. It's time.
Listen,
travel.
Getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
We good? Shh.
Ow.
Will, you're not a gentleman. Okay, cool. We're out. Doesn't this game look good? Holy crap. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Can I dig up any dirt? Yeah! Secrets. Hey James, Paul Serene just had me go through every step of activating the machine in detail. Shut up, Will! In detail with him for over 3 hours. Do you have any idea what's going on with Project Promenade? Do you think he's replacing us? And about what Dr. Joyce? And what about Dr. Joyce? All that stuff he said about how we won't be able to stabilize the Chronon field. What if he was right about the miscalculations?
Let's go.
Will! I'm reading the secret! I know he comes across as a crank, but he came up with a lot of research and rebuilding. I don't understand the implications, there was an error, but Joyce seemed to think it was serious business. Wait, are they coming back? I thought they were. I gotta read the answer to this. Also, I tried to look up an overview of the figures today, but all the files have been locked out by somebody named Martin Hatch from Monarch Solutions. I know they put some money into this project, but do they seriously have that much authority over us? I'm so confused. Could you have this conversation in person? That seems like a bit much to be talking about. Ooh.
Factor in time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
Who's breaking windows?
First, we have to get to my car.
Is it a time car? Door thing. Do your door thing. You mean, not be a pussy and use my shoulder? I'm so strong!
Will, get out!
Uh-oh.
Target's armed. Opening fire.
Can I time power? Please.
Down.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa, right in your hip. Ow.
Jeez.
Go.
Sorry, bro.
Will, stay down.
Go. I do have a gun, and I know how to use it, and I'm not afraid. Fuck you guys.
Gotcha.
In your face. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that feels good.
Will, are you okay?
Oh, I like this.
Jack, that was... I know. This is way out of hand.
I'd used a gun before. I'd been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
Been in a tuffle of close spots? What?
Paul was positive that the experiment would work. That the figures were correct.
I'm no scientist, but I can say that these are correct.
Goddamn idiots. Their formulas were missing these variables entirely.
You're seriously making corrections right now?
Well, if they made them in the first place, we wouldn't be here.
Quantum ripples. You've just initiated a quantum ripple. Watch the next episode of the show to see the consequence of your action. Aw, man! Don't do that to me. I don't want to watch the show thing. I just want to do this. Because I think the show is like other characters and what's going on behind the scenes, like the Monarch stuff. And it probably adds to the story and everything, but for me, I just want to let's play.
Not good. This is not good.
Can I have more guns?
There's the elevator to the lobby.
Uh-oh. See, you're all enemies. Will, you are so lucky that I'm good with a gun. Oh, good God, this thing has a fucking kick in it. Yep. Ow. Good cover, bro. Good cover. Oh, right in his face. Oh, I love it. All the blood. Oh, some nice feedback to it. You really feel like you're fucking him up. Uh-oh, time ripple. Time, baby. Ah, my ears!
Acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Better team, have Jack and William Joyce been detained?
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here.
That's not good.
They must be after the machine.
They must be after the
we
machine.
We can't-
In the elevator! Get in!
Monarch could be expecting that.
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture, we need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk me through this.
What's in it?
Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we could fix it?
In theory, I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What? Okay.
What happened?
Yeah.
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Good God, I am some sort of military Hulk man. Knocking down doors? I thought I was gonna go. That's not good! Oh, God.
Will? Oh, crap. Frozen again.
Pull him out! Pull him out! Ah, shit! Okay, hold Y. There we go. You're okay. You got a case of the shimmy shams.
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
Stutter.
You guys have terrible aim.
She was right. About the fracture. About all of us.
I could just take his gun off him. That's so weird. The muzzle flash and everything is still there. Can I walk into a bullet? I can walk through a bullet that's in midair. This is so cool. Can I kill them? Ah, come on. I really want to kill them. Okay, I'm gonna read this. Don't tell me to hurry up. To Monarch, Prowler Squad.
We don't want to be here when the stutter collapses.
I told him not to talk to me. I'm going to be working in conjunction with Prowler Squad for the duration of this operation. Martin Hatch assures me that you already know your roles, but I'm sending this list to make sure that you understand the roles of the squads you will be going and potentially assisting. Bandit Squad, Prowler Squad, Raider Squad, Extraction Squad, Striker Squad. Okay, I'm not reading all those. Okay, let's go, Will. Whoa, time rip.
Where's your car?
This way.
Give me your guns. Give me all your ammo. Thank you. Oh, that is fucking awesome. Look at the helicopter blades. That is so damn cool. Holy shit. Detaining all the protesters. No.
Wait, it is. Well, she's terrified. I'm gonna get her moving.
Are you sure you want to be doing that? Okay, I guess we're doing that. Pull her out. But be gentle. This is her first time. Do not take that out of context.
She's not even freezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know. It may have to do with chronon exposure.
I love how they just made up a word. Chronon exposure. But it's not a made up word. But like, oh, the chronotons and the inconsistencies are messing with the fundamental quantum matrix. It's like, I can make up shit too. You okay? I like how the leaves are floating in midair and everything.
They're taking everybody, every witness to what they've done.
This is incredibly cool. I love time stopping stuff. Because I've always wondered in my head, like, what would I do if I actually could stop time? Would I run around and pull down everyone's pants in town? That would be funny. Is that the taxi man? It is! Hey! You were an undercover bro! That's the dude I said was handsome!
I saw this guy.
Never trust a handsome person!
He's part of the Monarch operation. Maybe even leading it. Poor Cammy. He seemed like a nice guy.
Just taking all their guns. They're gonna come back and be like, ah, damn it!
You said you were prepared for this, that you knew it was gonna happen. How?
I'll explain in the car.
Of course you will, because you won't bother explaining now, because that would only make sense. Can I go in here? I want to go in here. Come on. This is no one's office. I know it's supposed to say noon, but it looks like no one. Hey! Jimmy no one. Jimmy Noon.
You should go in first, just in case.
Tutman! I should go in first? Lecture Hall A. Organic chemistry. Will, you and I are gonna have some organic chemistry in a minute. Oh, I love how everything is frozen. Not anymore.
Stuff's collapsed. For now.
We got very lucky, bro.
Oh no, no. My car. They're patrolling the parking lot. Oh god, it's
okay. Okay, Will. Calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No. Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
They don't call it yet.
You guys should really be more, like, assertive and confident in what you're doing. Are you sure you can do this? No. Are you? No. Let's do it! I kinda like it. That's how I live my life. Jack, are you sure about this YouTube video you're gonna make? No. Let's do it! I'm gonna need some car keys.
Be careful.
Yeah, okay, I will.
I will, Will. I mean, I will. Will, Will. Will you be okay, Will? Will you? I don't know. Will I? Who knows? Find Will's car. I are on it, bro. Press Y to activate time vision. Pretty sure I have time vision right now. I can see time passing before my eyes. Those clouds outside, they're moving. Time is moving, my arm is moving. That's part of time. I already have time vision. Time vision deactivates when you move. Okay.
What the hell?
Bleh.
The powers were growing. I started to sense things. Premonitions.
Oh.
Echoes from the past.
Just got orders from Monarch Actual. They want us to find a car belonging to William Joyce while we're here.
Got a plate number?
It's coming.
It's probably boron or neutron or some shit.
Hey, stop being a dick. Here we go. Careful, 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 careful. Can I have a stutter? I would really I just got a shit ton of ammo. Cool. Can I have another stutter? Those are cool. Hey! Hey, chumps! What up, bitch? Yeah, that's what I'm all about. You guys wanna tussle with Jack? You're supposed to be in Thailand? What? This is not the time to bring up this shit! Ah! Ah! I got him to hit you! Oh. Ah shit, ah shit, ah shit balls.
Cover me!
No! Who's gonna cover me? Where did that guy go? Sir? Oh, you're there. Ah!
There's a different parking lot and you just had to pick this one.
Yeah! Yes! I did it! So will time premonitions.
Right. Where's your car, Will?
Will time premonitions show me where they're gonna show up or something? When you see time vision icon blinking, press Y to reveal hidden item triggers.
I could see an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
Okay, some of this is kind of goofy. Like, I can see an echo of the past, but I can't help but love it. I love time travel shit.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
But that's... I'm seeing the past.
Yes, you are. Now get into the time car.
Oh, shit!
That dude has a terrible aim! Time stop! Tap RB to cast time stop.
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time
so cool.
In a focused area.
You don't know what you're doing!
Well...
Okay, can we stop time again? I'm a time bubble this shit! Time babies, time bubbles!
I gotta get back to him.
Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh! You can time bubble, shoot a bunch, and then time bubble again. Yup! And then when you untime bubble, they get a shit ton of bullets in their face. I like it! Ow! 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 I'm gonna kill you, normal, and I'm a time bubble you. Oh, shoot the car! Oh, yeah! That is rad as all fuck! Time bubble. Oh, I need to... I have a timer on it. That's awesome! How many time bubbles can I make? Okay, I have it. Underneath my time freezy-do, I am lucky I got away from that. My time bubble meter. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Time bubble, bitch! Time only moves when you do. Haha. Just joking, because now you're dead!
Change of plans. Screw the car. I need to get to Will.
Yeah.
He's in trouble.
That was weird. You said you bring the car around. Car was just right there. Ooh, Will, no. That's not Will.
You're Jack Joyce.
Where is he?
Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Are you good? Are you
Why
a goodie?
Are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than...
Beth! Beth Wilder!
Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will.
Time travel babies.
Will.
Oh, Will's gonna die, isn't he? I have this sneaking feeling, call it my time vision, or I think he's gonna die. Ooh, time echoes, yeah. Will, Wilbert, what happened?
No time pills.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight. Please,
let me go.
I can shut the hell up.
Right.
Boss said to take him to the library. Wants to deal with this one first.
Ooh. This is so cool. Whoa!
Fuck!
Oh god, I can time dodge!
Shit.
Super whooshy dashes!
Holy shit.
Oh, this is cool. This is fucking cool. This is cool! Oh, I love this! Whee! What up, fuckers? Whoop!
He's gone.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, I missed! I'm not missing now! Oh, you poor dude!
We're moving in!
Ow! Can I change to my other gun? Thank you! Whoa! Whoosh! Fuck yeah! Cause when you time... When you time dodge, time kinda slows down a small bit. Can I, change this? Can I pick up a gun? No, that drops my assault rifle. And these dudes... Oh, whoa, Jesus, sorry. These dudes all have assault rifles. Oh, I don't want to change it. How many bullets do I have? Oh, I only have 15.
Gotta keep moving, Jack.
Yeah, shut up. Are you talking to me, or are you talking to yourself in the game? Awesome. Because more of these guys have these. So I have 3 time powers. I'm getting all the time powers really quick. Oh, time vision. Where'd you bring him?
Makes sense. Dragging this asshole to the library? Airlift's already initiated. It should be gone by now.
The time machine. You taking the time machine?
Hey. I said no talk.
So weird, because it's like, time machine is such a movie kind of term. It's when you have to say it in a real situation. It's like zombies. If zombies occurred right now, everyone would want to say they're zombies, but at the same time you're like, no, calling them zombies sounds stupid. McDonald cafeteria. Oh, I've been craving a Big Mac. A Mighty Mac.
What?
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Ooh, time babies. I'm gonna call everyone a time baby. Hold LT after time to focus time. Just like that. Just like that, baby. Just like that. Good God. These guns have serious kick. Grenade? No! Don't grenade me, bro! Don't tase me, bro! You fucking die, please. Ooh, whoosh! Yes! Time bubble, bitch! I feel kind of overpowered right now. Whoosh! If you time dodge into them, you do a cool thing! Ha ha! This is so much fun! What?
Yeah, I will.
I will. And the effects for when you time dodge and everything, like the fracturing of time, just looks so awesome. Wah! Stop! Time bubble, bitch! Yeah! Yeah! Killing all the dudes! Whoosh! You're dead, bro! It's kinda hard to dodge those amount of bullets. Whoosh! Oh god. So I can't time dodge through shit. I was trying to time dodge like through the chair. I don't think I can do that. No. Okay. So that makes sense. In a game about being able to time dodge.
Okay. Gotta get to the library.
I gotta get through this. Did I see a time vision flashy? No. Whoosh! Awesome. Where do I go? Tiptoe by the window? Oh, okay. Time vision helps me understand where I'm supposed to be going.
I gotta get to Will.
No time to lose. Stop it with the time analogies, the time puns. You've literally a ton of time if you time bubble.
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Will.
No, Wilbert! Save our library.
I gotta get to him fast.
Dude, this place looks like shit already. This game is gorgeous! I like this. I'm having a fucking blast with this right now. This is really fun. Can I go into any of these? No. Can I time freezy do or something? Time vision, bitch! Okay, let's head in. Public notice of demolition. No trespassing.
There's gotta be another way in.
Time dodge?
No.
Gotta be- oh god, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Another way in! Ooh. Ooh. Climby climb? Ah, come on, you can climb that.
Where did that come from?
Wrong button! You can't climb this? Really? Okay, I'ma look around. I wanted to look around anyway. Cause it's awesome. Not that way. And a whooshy whoosh! And a whooshy whoosh!
I need to get in that library.
That's awesome. Okay, climb this. Climb over the toilets, but do not pull one down, because you'll be covered in poopers. You don't want to be a pooper duper. Whee! Whee!
Here I thought it was gonna be a quiet night. But it sounds like things have taken a real bad turn.
Somebody's killing dudes.
The anti-monarch protest at River Point University.
Can I bring you down? Okay, how do we get in? Do you open? No. What are you saying, dude? You keep fading in and out. Can I use this? I want to use this. Ah, climb this. Climb this. Gotcha.
Hup. That looks like a way up.
And a hup. Oh god.
Come on, I don't have time for this.
Ah, fuck. Really, game? Aw, man.
Gotta slow that thing down somehow.
How could I slow down something? Man, if only I had some sort of- oh, whoosh! Comes in handy, man. That's gonna come in handy for like missing- oh god, that scared me.
Nailed it.
Nailed it! It's gonna come in handy for like missing a green light. I can just slow it down and fly through, and then nobody will know, nobody be the wiser. And then I'll get to the shop on time before it closes and I'll reach that great sale that I wanted. Because that's what I think about for time powers.
We've got the time machine core in transit.
Hey! Hands where I can see!
Whoa! Who do the shooty do? Ow. The bullet in the head didn't seem
that
bad.
What's going on around here?
The fall to the ground did. Come on, Jackaboy. Where are we going?
Oh, cool.
I really like the environments. Oh, I can dance. Ooh, 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 ooh. Jack and Jack, together forever.
We've got William Joyce in the library. Waiting orders.
They got him. Over. I wonder where the brother is.
Keep a skeleton crew and wait for arrival right here, on bitch. Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the dry docks crew.
Enemy squad! Not today, motherfucker! Not today, motherfucker! That's crazy!
The library's ready to blow. Now?
Now? What? What's going on?
Whee!
Broken ankles. Who's seeing me? Who's seeing me? There's a thingy on the screen. Oh, time vision. Wait, you were flashing. Does that not mean I have a thing? Like an echo that I can watch? Find Will. I am on it, bro. Literally, bro. I'll find you, bro.
Jack, run!
No! Ooh! Ouchie! Fuck! Create a time shield that deflects bullets. Awesome! That'd be a cool superpower to have. Why are you always in superhero things? Okay. Now I have to figure out, like, which powers to use more than some others. Did I not kill you? Come on, man.
Cover me.
I'm a great at time shield. Fuck you. Let me shoot out through this. Stop it! Sons of bitches! Stop! Whoa! I have an itchy eye! Can you guys hold up for a sec? I have an itchy eye. Okay. Okay, are we good? Are we good? Are you guys fine? We need a break. A time break. Whoa! That's my favorite one to use. And then... Not today, fucker. Not today. Wait! Why are you not dead? They shot you a lot! That makes me feel like a badass, though. I wanna blow up some more canisters in slow motion.
You alright?
Watch this. Boom, boom! Boom, boom! Oh, I probably should have shot them and then time froze.
I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain.
Get me out of here first.
Okay, how's your head? You need some Panadol? You okay? Aw, oh, poor dude. I mean, I got shot a bunch, but you got punched in the head, that's sore.
We have to hurry. Where's my car?
Same place.
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need them.
There's something in his car. It looked like a time chronotron thingy do. Whoosh! I'm just gonna shoot down here and hope that I kill everybody.
A briefcase that contains something I need in order to stop the fracture.
Just fucking tell me what it is! Stop playing! Guess what's in my car! Cause that's not a good game that I wanna play right now, bro! Oh shit. Time shield, semi-automatic shotgun. Time shield. Put in the time.
Circle around!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Ah! Yes! Shoot again! Yes! I'm not very good at using these powers yet. Where is he? Ah! Come on! I didn't kill you! Ah! I didn't know I had to reload. Okay, bear with me. They throw a lot of powers at you very fast. It's hard to get used to them. Okay. Oh god, I'm a strong dude.
I think so.
A whoosh! You see what I can do, Will? I am super cool right now. Oh, you wish you had these powers. I wish I had these powers in real life. Okay, pick them up. Here we go. Attaboy. On your feet.
We have to get to my briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
He's trusting me. Hup! Jump over.
It's not that simple,
Jack. Okay.
They kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase.
How long have you known that you're pregnant? Tell me, Will. Come on now, man. More dudes?
Let's move before more of them show up.
I'm trying. You're the one who's behind me.
Jack.
Serene? Douchebaggy McGee-Detron.
Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
That's not the same Paul.
I'm sorry, Jack.
Whoa! Ow!
Paul, what happened to you? What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
Yes.
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it. For 17 years.
What?
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will.
No!
It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait.
Don't shoot him.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Douchatron McGee! Okay, well I'm gonna end this here. This feels like, I was gonna stop after an hour anyway, but this feels like a perfect time. End of Act 1. What an opening! This game is cool as all balls. I really like this. Super fun to play. The story is intriguing, albeit a bit goofy. Like the whole time travel stuff gets a bit hokey pokey after a while, but it's really awesome. I'm having a ton of fun with this, and the effects and everything of when you whoosh through time and watching everything fracture, it's awesome. Why'd you have to kill my bro? Or can I go back in time? Or maybe I'll go back in time at the very end of it and like start all of this again and come back to where I was at the start. Because that's a very recurring thing when it comes to time travel stories. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss. And
high fives all around.
Thank you guys, and I will see all you dudes
in the next video.
You have a crossbow now. I just need to get more items to make more bolts. Fucking fire. Beep beep. What's going on in this place? What are you guys all here for? I don't even fucking know. Okay, I'm gonna play. Oh, that was awesome. Now I want a time control in real life. Stop the birds! Stop the clouds! Stop something else. I couldn't think of anything.